One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get ya one way or another. I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna meet ya one day. Maybe next week, I'm gonna meet ya. I'm gonna meet ya.
Such a classic song.
Oh my. What do we have here? Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up. There you are. You're awake. Finally. I was waiting for you to wake up for a very long time. It's almost as if I was bored out of my mind. Hey. You're okay. You're probably wondering why you can't see your move. Well, you're tied to a chair and blindfolded, you idiot. But if I take the blindfold off, I can see your beautiful eyes. I mean, why did you come all the way here to a rich and powerful mafia hideout when you know this isn't your hideout? You do realize the consequences when you are in an enemy's territory. Like, take the snake pit, for example. You're just walking around, minding your own business until you find a snake pit. But you think to yourself, there's no snakes around here. You grow curiouser, and you decided to go into a little hole. And before you know it, you're caught and trapped by snakes. I'm just saying an analogy. Oh no, don't struggle. You're gonna hurt your wrists even more. There, that's better. I knew I liked you. You're very obedient, I guess you could say. Maybe there's a better word than that, but who cares? I like the word obedient. You like to follow orders. I mean, that's what you were born with, right? To obey orders, especially from your father. I know everything about you and your father. I mean, I am the daughter of your father's rival. That's right. Both of our fathers are rivals. And I think you know exactly who I am. Good. After all, you are the kid of my father's rifle. Typical. However, you are pretty cute. That I understand. Oh, I can kind of sense blushing already. Just the heat. Are you angry that I'm making you blush? I do have a few questions for you. Like I asked before, what makes you think you can invade your enemy's territory? I mean, I shouldn't say enemy, it's a very strong word, but I'd like to know. You're lucky that my father isn't here interrogating you. And it's just me. I see. Very interesting. Well, if I'm completely honest, I'm not gonna lie. I hate the rivalry. I've always had. I mean, in the beginning, I was fine with it, just because it does add a little excitement. But just you and I becoming rivals, that's just unfair. Especially for me and you. Sure, our fathers might have, you know, had their fair share of rivalry, or, I don't know, something must have sparked negatively between them. You know, that's unfair to us. It's just, it gets boring after a while. The whole interrogation is rubbish to me. But I still want to know, why did you come here? I get it. Interesting. So, you came all this way here to try to make peace between your father and mine. Aw, that's very sweet of you, but also noble and very stupid. I would say naive, but that's just gonna add a little contention between you and me, but let's not get to that. Well, peace is definitely what we both need, and what our fathers need. You know, I could say it's not my father's fault, but I don't know the full story between them. I'm sure you know a lot more than me. But, who knows? Maybe it's destined that we both work together to help that, to make that happen. Well, I can't blame the guards and my father for hurting you like that. You have a lot of scars and bruises. I can clean that up for you if you want. Well, it looked like you're breathing like really heavily and in pain. Does it hurt when I press on your ribcage? Oh god. Seems fractured. Oh, you poor cutie. Just let me do this, okay? Just don't struggle for me. It will hurt more if you do. So please, don't move. Alrighty. It looked like they roughed you up pretty good. Can't say that I'm sorry just because I wasn't the one doing it, but I can't apologize for them. They are not one to apologize for their clients or their rivals. I can understand that. I'm sure you and your father would do the same for me if I was in your place. Here, let me take that blindfold off and there we go. I untied you and took the blindfold off. Damn, your eyes are so gorgeous. Aw, you've been through a lot. I might as well just give you this. God, I can't help it. Just you being in your uniform. It just makes it more hot. I am a sucker for my mafia rival, childhood friend. Alright, your hands. Aw, they have rope burns on them. I guess the guards might have tied you up too tightly. Can you still move them? Alright, good. Alright. Just relax as much as you can. Try not to move so much. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let you go for this. Why? Why do you ask such a thing? Usually clients, when I say let them go, they become relieved. Why am I helping you? Let's just say that. Just your reasoning to want peace between our fathers. That's just very sweet of you. I can't get over that still. But you could say that you owe me a favor for doing this for you. And plus, I like you too much. You are very cute, so. Yeah, I'm gonna sneak you out through that window right there. There's no security cameras right there. And don't worry, the cameras here don't work in this room, so. So if you escape, you escape. If they ask me, I'll cover for you. I'll just let them know that you're somehow able to manage to escape through the window that has been unlocked by our security. So the security will take blame for it, not me, nor you. We can fix this though, alright? That's what I thought. Alright. So, I guess a return favor would suffice. How about we meet at a coffee shop or something? Just you and me. Casual. No tricks. No spies or anything. I would love to get to know you more. My childhood friend. It's been so long since we've hung out. You can't tell anybody about this, okay? Not even your father. Or mine. Even though I'm sure my father's gonna probably say something, but who cares? I just want to spend time with you. Alright. Oh, crap. I'm hearing them. Alright. Go on. Get out of here. I'd say sometime this week we'll see each other over there. Good. Alright. Go on. Get out of here. Hey, I love you.